If you're interested in helping people understand the connection between diet and health, then we're here to help you reach your goal. With our Bachelor of Nutrition Science, you'll discover the nutrient composition of foods and the relationship that food and nutrition has with the development and prevention of disease and healthy well-being.
So why should you study nutrition science at ACU? One great reason is because ACU graduates get jobs. In Australia, we're first for graduate employment and second for graduate employer satisfaction. We also rank in the top 2% of universities worldwide. We give you the skills to translate the science of food and nutrition to promote healthy eating and lifestyles to individuals, communities, and populations. Our supportive and experienced staff will help you gain a comprehensive understanding of the role of food and nutrition in health and disease across the lifespan and across different cultural and religious groups. We'll explore the role of food in broader society and consider issues related to food production and food sustainability, food policy and food regulation. You'll also examine methods for assessing dietary intake and the composition of foods and obtain real skills to design and develop a new food product. Your study, with work-related placement available in 3 units, will set the stage for a fulfilling career with significant growth potential, with nutrition linked closely to national health priorities both here and overseas. Our Bachelor of Nutrition Science allows you to focus your studies through a range of majors and minors. We offer a major in culinary nutrition science, an emerging field of study and work for nutrition scientists. Other majors include food science and public health, if you're studying in Melbourne, and our minors include sports nutrition, exercise and sports science, and international development, again, if you're studying in Melbourne. By studying with us, you'll have so many options for future careers. Our graduates will pursue careers as community and public health nutritionists, food and nutrition researchers and educators, policy influencers, food science and technology professionals, product development specialists, and more. It's up to you which path you take, but we're here to support you every step of the way to help you reach your goals. Another wonderful aspect of studying at ACU is that our degrees focus on making a real impact in the community. We ensure that they are industry relevant and our graduates are eligible to apply for registration as a nutritionist with the Nutrition Society of Australia, or the NSA. You'll learn from a range of knowledgeable academics. Our lecturers have experience working in a range of food and nutrition settings and bring the latest research and practice expectations into class. This means that right from your first semester, you're learning the skills that employers are looking for.
The nutrition science courses we offer nationally include the Bachelor of Nutrition Science, Bachelor of Exercise and Sports Science, and the Bachelor of Nutrition Science, and the Bachelor of Nutrition Science and Bachelor of Business Administration. It's important to note that our course offerings do vary across campuses, so make sure you check out the website or course guides to find out more. You have the chance to complete an optional 50 to 140 hours of work placement during your studies. If you choose, you can work in the food and food service industry, with sporting teams, in acute and community health services, or many other workplaces. You'll also complete a minimum of 30 hours of community engagement in your final year. This experience allows you to contribute to a food and nutrition related project in the community, such as planning and providing cooking classes for refugees, food and nutrition education for vulnerable groups, or working with organisations to develop urban and kitchen garden programs. We have a range of study abroad opportunities you can get involved with in the future. You can choose to complete a unit at our Rome campus or head to the UK, USA, or Europe for a few weeks, a semester, or longer. For example, you can go on our food and culture study tour, which takes you overseas for 2 to 3 weeks. And don't forget, we offer many scholarships to help you along the way.
If you're worried you won't get into your preferred course, don't panic. That's why we offer a range of entry and pathway programs. Pathway programs can act as a stepping stone into your chosen degree. At ACU, we offer foundation, certificate, and diploma programs, which, once completed, can be used to gain entry into a range of bachelor's degrees. We also have articulation agreements with TAFEs and colleges, so you might be able to use credit from those courses to get into ACU. It's important to note that not all ACU degrees have pathway programs, so make sure you check out what's relevant for your desired course. You may also wish to explore our entry programs and adjustment factors. These are a way of boosting your chance of success with your first application and are often based on your personal background, such as if you went to school in a regional area, experienced financial hardship, or identify as Aboriginal or Torres Strait Islander. We also offer programs for veterans and elite athletes and performers. And if you're in Year 12, you should check out ACU Guarantee, our early offer program that assesses you for entry to ACU based on your Year 11 results. You can head to our website for more information about these programs.
As a university, we've grown rapidly over the past few years, but our classes are the perfect size. You won't get lost in the crowd. Your lecturers will know your name. They're here to support and mentor you, and you'll make great friends and strong networks. In terms of your schedule, if you're a full-time student, you'll typically study 3 to 4 days a week. If you're a part-time student, it will be more like 1 or 2 days each week. The number of days you spend on campus each week will depend on how your units are timetabled. As a full-time student, you might be able to fit it all into 3 days, or you might have classes across more days. We know timetables are important to you, which is why ACU has just introduced a new timetabling system to help you secure classes that suit you best. Now, here's what you need to know about assessments. We are committed to authentic assessment tasks that reflect the kinds of work the nutrition scientists do in the real world. Assessments involve written reports, analysis of diets and recipes, practical evaluations, new food product design and development, workbooks, presentations, and exams.
If later on you want to further your career, change jobs or upskill, we have a range of options. For example, we offer the Bachelor of Nutrition Science with Honours, which is a 1-year entry research degree, the Graduate Certificate in Culinary Nutrition Science, the Master of Dietetic Practice, and the Master or Doctor of Philosophy. For students who want to study dietetics, the Bachelor of Nutrition Science at ACU has been designed to meet the accreditation standards of Dietitians Australia for entry into postgraduate dietetic studies, including our Master of Dietetic Practice.
Thank you for joining us today. Don't forget, you can always find more information online, at our events, in our course guides, or by contacting Ask ACU. Good luck with your journey to university. We hope to welcome you to ACU soon.